Well, good morning. Rocky's giving me good head boops. Oh, don't know what that was, but it was kind of slimy. Got some kitty cat stuff on me here. Okay, well, that was gross. But anyway, still, it's very nice that he... Oh, my goodness. What's he got on? What do you have on your face, Rocky? What's coming out of your nose and your mouth? Holy smokes, man. He's up. He's sliming me. He's giving me a big... Ah, there it goes again. Yeah. He's sliming me up, he is. Anyway, like I say, this is good morning. It's 8:30 in the morning. I've been up since 4, but who's counting? Oh, there we go. There's more slime. Oh, my goodness, Rocky. I guess that lubricates up our faces for the head boops and the head rubs and stuff, all that slime does. Yes. So that our faces just slide against each other very easily. Quite a cat, I'll tell you. He is a great head booper, there's no doubt about it, and also a great head rubber. You are. You do the best head rubs and head boops, Rocky. Anyway, what was I thinking here before I got all slimed? yeah. And fur. Slime and fur. Oh, well. It's well worth it to have this moment with Rocky. Because he's pretty special. He is. You're a good boy, Rocky. I love you very much. I do. He's purring. He's really purring loudly. He is. I don't know what the heck's leaking out of you, but... Oh, my goodness. Anyway, this is good morning. So, good morning, everybody. And, welcome to Camp Crazy, where we do the old slimy head boops here and head rubs and stuff. And, Rocky and I will see you later. Bye for now.